like high.
Yeah.
I love that.
That?
Yeah, yeah. And then, can you hear me?
Say it.
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'd love to hear you just do out here. Like while you're playing, dun, dun, bah, bah, and they hit like, like roll, you know,
oh, okay, yeah, yeah,
yeah, just fuck around with that. Yeah, yeah. A little slower. So like the first. And then like the one finger rolling up kind of on the
high, okay.
You know what I'm saying? It's like where this dude, he steals like Monet's and like really fine art. Mm-hmm. So I want you to imagine this motherfucker in like a tux, like a nice ass suit. He's a billionaire, so he steals for fun. You know what I mean? Mm-hmm. So he's like walking into like the Louvre where the Mona Lisa is, and like the nicest place. He's the slickest motherfucker in the world. He walks in. And he like, you know, hits a fucking the fire alarm, so everybody rushes out, and he busts out this suitcase that opens into four pieces, and he just walks like a boss, puts gloves on, you know, takes this $1 billion priceless piece of fucking thing and puts it in this like, you know, the suitcase and wraps it up and walks out like a fucking boss. So when you hit those notes, like that's what I hear. I imagine like this, like the slickest motherfucker going out. So instead of bringing it down, so keep it here for the, but instead of going, I want you to play it from up here. So just like, let me hear that. Just imagine that shit.
I think I said it, but I know I do it. This for everybody that been going through it. Like, all right, plan.
Check me. Yeah.
I've been feeling like a motherfucking postman. Sending letters, sending people all the knowledge that I got. I'm like an old man. Hold up, wait, an old man. Let me back up in this bitch. I'm planning in this bitch. I'm rapping in this bitch. Running again. Yeah, I've been lapping in this bitch. You know it's alright. Fuck around and they all might. Look at a brother different. I've been at it all night. I think I said it, but I know I do it. This for everybody going through it like, whoa. Through it like, whoa. Money and the thing now. 30,000 feet of what I wrote right next to the ring. Too high to hear the birds sing now. Wanna run and run and back again. It's finally happening. I'm laughing in this luxury, my nothing in a big ass house. Infinite, I'm feeling like an infinite, I'm whoa. I'ma be hit to the toe lately. I've been in my room looking at records on the wall. Hold up. Bring it back again. All right, right there. So on up. Hold up. On up. Cut everything. And then on. Bring it back again. And then on back. On the one. Bring it back. Yeah. Feeling like an addict that ain't had it, up and at it in a minute. If it hadn't been infinite, my limit wouldn't be infinite. I'm feeling like an infant in the womb. I'ma be hit to the tone. Lately, y'all been in my room looking at records on the wall. Hold up. Bring it back again.
All right, let me hear that. Man, let me hear it with the ad, with the bobs and all that shit. That shit is, I'm gonna gotta put that somewhere.
Let me come in here, there, listen to it.
You gotta do a movement up.
The time is wrong.
She could cut that shit. She could punch it. No, she could punch it. You talking about the last part?
Yeah, just
the. Yeah, she could punch it because I love the other ones.
Okay.
Personally, but y'all do whatever the fuck you want.
What did he say?
He said we can just punch that part.
Is it loud
fucking
here?
Bass lines is insane.
Yeah, the bass lines. Yeah,
I've been feeling like a motherfucking postman. Sending letters to the people, all the zealots that I got. I'm like a